just like Pasadena has the Rose Bowl and Louisville has the Kentucky Derby, Winchester, Virginia has the Shenandoah Apple Blossom Festival. If you're looking for a great way to enjoy some time with your family, we're inviting you to come and spend time with us here in Winchester, Virginia, as we celebrate the 100th anniversary of the Shenandoah Apple Blossom Festival. This year's preview show is brought to you by Rubbermaid Commercial Products. What's the Apple Blossom Festival, you ask? It's the popular celebration that takes over the entire region. This festival and apple industry it celebrates is locally grown and globally shared. So come experience this year's 100th anniversary with over 50 events. The festival provides 10 days of fantastic fun as you and your family build lasting memories in a place known for its celebrity icons, history, and warm hospitality. It's all about spring and the apple blossoms that bloom in the many orchards in the region. Winchester wants to show everyone how apples are locally grown and globally shared. The festival has something for everyone. This year's bloom begins on April 20th. With cider tasting and orchard tours, which starts at the Our Health campus on Cameron Street in Old Town Winchester near the Walking Mall. Old Town features more than 40 boutiques, shops, and 30 restaurants. For years, the bloom has brought parties, pageantry, and parades that make the festival unique and a homecoming to anyone that's ever lived in the region. You'll see apple blossoms and fire trucks, queens and princesses, country music singers and sports figures, movie stars and TV stars. You'll see two parades and plenty of old and new friends along the way. For our Apple Blossom fans, the Apple Blossom Carnival provides 10 days of fun. It begins on Friday, April 26th and runs through the entire festival until Sunday, May 5th. Get there early each day to get your tickets for fun and excitement for all ages. From thrill-seeking rides to midway games, the Apple Blossom Carnival offers a variety of activities for the entire family. A pay-one-price ticket is offered and can be purchased at the carnival site. So sit back while we bring you the sights and sounds you'll find this year at the 100th anniversary of the Shenandoah Apple Blossom Festival. The festival is worth the drive, so visit thebloom.com to book your stay. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.
Here's to the stargazers, to the up-all-nighters, and the rise and shiners. Here's to the trailblazers, and the smile makers, to the never give uppers, to new friends and new arrivals. Here's to the valley and all of us who call it home. Valley Health.
Glo Fiber brings a new kind of internet experience to you. What is Glo Fiber? We're not a faceless corporation full of gimmicks and contracts with distant, unresponsive support. Nope, not us. We are a local fiber optic internet provider with decades of experience serving customers like you. With Glo, you get symmetrical speeds, simple, competitive pricing, and highly rated local customer support. Learn more and visit glofiber.com today.
The Shenandoah Apple Blossom Festival began as a simple pageant on the steps of Hanley High School in 1924. Officials crowned the first Queen Shenandoah that day. During that first coronation, hundreds of local school children performed a springtime dance in celebration. Over the years, additional events have been added to the festival, and those new events have become timeless traditions that festival goers eagerly anticipate time and time again. As we all know, Virginia is for apple blossom lovers, and Winchester loves to bloom. Visit thebloom.com for event schedules and to buy tickets to the fun events. The festival starts a little early this year with a fun outdoor event Saturday morning, April 20th, with a stroll through the orchards. The cider tasting and orchard tours are a great way to get your family out into the fresh air. Here you can try hard ciders brewed at local distilleries using apples that are picked in the Shenandoah Valley. You also get to tour the blooming orchards and learn about Winchester's apple industry. There are multiple tours throughout the day, so visit thebloom.com for more information. Then the festival hosts a private party, thanking all the sponsors for their support, which is vital to producing this amazing event. The sponsors' reception gives sponsors a chance to meet and greet each other. Without their corporate support and the 1,500 volunteers, the festival would not be the grand event it is and be able to celebrate 100 years. The economic impact for the community because of the festival is well over $10 million. Throughout the community, there are more than 50 charities that also say thank you to the corporate sponsors, volunteers, and festival for the fundraising opportunities the festival provides. The central 10 days of the festival begins with a favorite event in the community. It starts Friday, April 26th with the United Bank Bloomin' Wine Fest. You'll find 2 days of wine tasting, fine and casual dining, art galleries, boutiques, and shops in Old Town Winchester. We provide a traditional wine tasting atmosphere with 30 Virginia wineries offering wine tasting to attendees over the two-day event. There are even select craft beers and local cider available. Come stay for the weekend and enjoy wine, delicious food, beautiful outdoor trails, and gardens. Virginia is for wine and apple blossom lovers. A new feature at our Bloomin' Wine Fest is the Xfinity Artisan Fest that will be held April 26th and 27th on the south side of the Old Town Winchester Walking Mall. Come peruse local artists and vendors while supporting your favorite wineries. What is better than an afternoon of golf? On Friday, April 26th, golfers pair up for the Honeyway Golf Classic. This year's tournament, presented by Bank of Clark, features great contests, prizes, and TGI Friday's appetizers at the putting green. Of course, golf always provides great networking opportunities along with food and drinks out at the beautiful yet very challenging Rock Harbor Golf Course. With fabulous views of our Blue Ridge Mountains, it promises to entertain, challenge, and build lasting relationships. This year's Bloom returns with the annual Stone Brook Club Tennis Tournament presented by Partlow Insurance. It will bring together tennis enthusiasts for a competitive 3-day event. This tournament is sanctioned by the USTA. If tennis is your game, visit thebloom.com to enter and start shopping for your pink and green tennis gear. One of the fastest growing sports returns for the second year. The WVU Medicine Pickleball Tournament was a huge success last year. Held April 26th and 27th at the Winchester Country Club, they are proud to host singles, doubles, and mixed matches in their tennis bubbles. On Friday evening, there is also a clinic, exhibition, and evening reception. The festival is always creating new events that allow families to create lasting memories and activities. This year, we are excited to host the new Coventry Group Community Management Breakfast with Miss Apple Blossom, with a special visit by Miss Virginia. This year, we will have a nice breakfast at West Oaks Farm Market and a Q&A session with Miss Apple Blossom. From the patio, you will have a beautiful view of the Shenandoah Valley and blooming apple orchards. This will be a great family event. Our kickoff weekend is packed with fun. Returning this year is the exciting McDonald's eSports Tournament for all those gamers out there. There will be open play Saturday, April 27th at the Bright Box in Old Town Winchester. And on Sunday the 28th, there will be team play at Shenandoah University's eSports Arena. The tournament will be broadcast live on the Shenandoah University's Twitch channel. Gamers will play Smash Brothers and Fortnite, competing for the Apple Blossom eSports Cup. On Sunday, April 28th at 11 a.m., join us at the Sportsplex in support of our new Fiesta Latina, presented by Rubbermaid. Discover the vibrant and diverse culture of the many different Latin communities that blend the Shenandoah Valley together. Experience Hispanic traditions that are sure to captivate all who visit. Kicking off the main week of the festival, Monday evening features another favorite event. Join us for the Blossom Medical Pumps and Pearls Ladies Party. It's a great opportunity for ladies to dress up in their finest cocktail dresses, put on their pearls, don their best pumps, and enjoy an elegant evening. This fun and festive event occurs at the George Washington Hotel. It's an evening of friendship, cocktails, hors d'oeuvres, door prizes galore, pearls, high heels, and a contest for the best decorated pumps. What a great way to kick off the festival week. Join us in celebrating the 100th anniversary of the beloved Apple Blossom Festival. To celebrate, the festival will host a fun family event. Get your tickets for the 100th birthday celebration. There'll be delicious food, refreshing drinks, exciting activities for kids, and a chance to win fantastic prizes at the Tully Dental Zone at 6 p.m. On Tuesday, April 30th, this event will be a great way to get in the bloom spirit. There really is something for everyone at the festival. If you want to network at the largest business event in the region, then order your tickets to the Valley Health Business at the Bloom. The local business community gets to have fun and network at this business luncheon presented by the Top of Virginia Chamber of Commerce. This Apple Blossom Luncheon boasts more than 850 business professionals. There are many other sponsor exhibit displays at the Tully Dental Zone. This year's keynote speaker is Stephanie Stuckey. She will share how she is rebuilding the family business. The luncheon has become extremely popular, so don't miss this inspiring luncheon that allows you to meet with pivotal regional business owners and network in the land of pink and green. The festival has always saluted our veterans through the Grand Feature Parade. Now we add the Navy Federal Credit Union Veterans Dinner Show at Tully Dental Zone. The dinner show will provide complimentary seating for hundreds of veterans and a beautiful dinner. Then all will be treated to an amazing show. We have a special group coming from New York called the Bombshells. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And they will perform a show bringing back the nostalgic and patriotic songs of the 40s and 50s. The traditional Americana music will be accompanied by Massanutten Military Academy cadets. The advanced implant and periodontal specialist rock and remix dance returns again Wednesday evening. This year, the Mahoney Brothers will bring their Jukebox Heroes Live performance to the stage. The Mahoney Brothers bring decades of music with them. You'll dance to music from Elvis to the Beach Boys, the Beatles, Buddy Holly, the Eagles, Bee Gees, Billy Joel, and more. You'll be transported through more than half a century of music in one show. For years, the festival hosted beautiful trail walks, and last year the walk returned to the Museum of the Shenandoah Valley. It will feature a variety of trail walks from 1 to 2 to 3 miles in length. Take in the beautiful walking trails and then enjoy a nice breakfast. Attendees are also able to walk the amazing gardens of the Glen Burnie home as springtime is in full bloom. Join us for a fun, healthy trail walk. A long-standing tradition and prize is being selected by Queen Shenandoah as having the best apple pie in the valley. The festival will again host the Bowman Andros Apple Pie Baking Contest at Marker Miller Orchard on Thursday. The event is free to attend with a chance to meet Queen Shenandoah, her maids, Miss Apple Blossom, and taste the best apple pies in the valley. The sound of swing will fill the air at the Willows at Meadow Branch Young at Heart Dance. There's great food, live big band music, and dancing. A great way to get into the Apple Blossom spirit. This is a great chance to meet the festival queen, her court, and family as they make an official visit. The reigning Miss Apple Blossom always takes a first dance with gentlemen at the event. It's all at the Willows at Meadow Branch Young at Heart Dance, located at Millwood Event Center. The Ladies of Winchester will gather for the Ladies Commonwealth, an event that will be held in the elegant ballroom of the George Washington Hotel. The ladies will enjoy special libations and appetizers while wearing festival pink and green and business professional attire. This is a great opportunity to connect and renew friendships as well as network with the region's business leaders in a beautiful ballroom at the George Washington Hotel within a beautiful professional setting. Later Thursday evening, this year's Queen Shenandoah makes her formal entrance at the Village at Orchard Ridge's Queen's Dinner, presented by F&M Bank. To celebrate her arrival, a host of dignitaries and personalities will be on hand to welcome Queen Shenandoah with gifts and praise, and to enjoy the pomp and circumstance of a ceremony saturated with ritual and tradition. The Village at Orchard Ridge Queen's Dinner is an event you won't want to miss. Do you like to dance? Thursday night, you need to get your dancing shoes on for the Carter Myers Automotive Ultimate Dance Party. Watch me dance, dance the night away. This event will feature dueling DJs from LA with DJ Unique and DJ MJ. They will mix hip-hop, R&B, rap, disco, go-go, and blow out club dance music from the 70s, 80s, and 90s and beyond for a night of fun. Wear your favorite outfit from your decade and win a prize. Don't miss the Carter Myers Auto Ultimate Dance Party. Don't go away. We'll be right back with more events celebrating the 100th anniversary of the Shenandoah Apple Blossom Festival.
Glow Fiber brings a new kind of internet experience to you. What is Glow Fiber? We're not a faceless corporation full of gimmicks and contracts with distant, unresponsive support. Nope, not us. We are a local fiber optic internet provider with decades of experience serving customers like you. With Glow, you get symmetrical speeds, simple, competitive pricing, and highly rated local customer support. Learn more and visit glowfiber.com today.
Skank Foods has been serving our local business community for 95 years, but did you know that we welcome the public to shop with us as well? We carry everything from produce to packaging. Visit our customer counter and discover a cost-effective, one-stop shop for your meal prep, party, and event needs. Skank Foods is ready to serve you Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., and Saturdays, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Call 540-869-1870 or visit us online to learn more at schenckfoods.com.
You do things your way. Your bank should too. From banking to lending to wealth management, when you need financial services built just for you, we're the bank for that. What's important to you matters to us too. You've got your hands full. We're here to make things like banking, loans, and investment services more manageable so you can focus on what really matters. We'll look at your financial services needs holistically and come up with solutions that fit your life just the way you like.
What makes Trex worth it? As the industry leader, we create a product both our employees and our customers can be proud of.
It makes me feel proud that, hey, my team made this, and this is going to be on someone's house one day.
I take a lot of pride when I go places and see our product, and I'm very proud to say that I'm part of this company.
Every board we make is more than 95% recycled materials.
Everything that we're doing, you can really see the impact, and it makes you feel really good.
Trex, proud to be locally grown.
Friday, May 3rd is packed with over 15 fun events to choose from. Visit thebloom.com to plan your day. Friday's festivities start at 9 a.m. with the Fire Truck Rodeo, where local firefighters entertain the crowd by demonstrating the professional skills that make them everyday heroes. You can also view antique fire trucks and find great activities for the kids. It is also a great time to thank our area's first responders for their service and enjoy another fun, free family event. New Horizon Professional ABA Kids Fun Day is filled with antique fire truck displays and plenty of activities for the kids to enjoy. After the fire truck rodeo, there are several opportunities for food and fun. You can continue your day with great inspiration at Friday's prayer luncheon presented by Naus Foods and Musselman. It's a great opportunity to share a special meal with neighbors, family, and friends while listening to a great uplifting spiritual message. Every year we have a dynamic speaker that captivates the attendees. The festival welcomes you home to visit with family and friends. Gentlemen, the fun continues with the First Bank Men's Commonwealth Luncheon at Piccadilly Public House in Old Town Winchester. You'll want to don a jacket and tie. Pink or green is always the preferred choice because proper attire is required for this traditional gentleman's luncheon. This is a great opportunity to connect and renew friendships as well as network with some of Winchester's business leaders. For ladies who prefer to dance, we suggest the Massage Envy Bloomers Luncheon. This luncheon includes a fun atmosphere, lunch, complimentary beverages, incredible door prizes, and lots of pink and green in every shade. Live from the Tolly Dental Zone, the popular dance band Soul Expressions will make you want to get out on the dance floor. Not to be left out of the fun, the men celebrate and socialize at the Highway Motors International Stag Luncheon. This outdoor event features the hottest new trucks from International. In addition to some great food, the Buffalo Wild Wings eating contest will be hot, hot fun for the contestants. Attendees always get a chance to meet honored sports celebrities, play cornhole, and renew friendships. You get all this while listening to great music and sipping on Budweiser or Evan Williams Kentucky Bourbon at Winchester Cold Storage Apple Packing Warehouse. As everyone knows, the apple industry is of vital importance to the local community. The Virginia State Horticultural Society hosts this luncheon presented by Spring Arbor of Winchester. This year, we'll feature a special speaker to share personal and motivating stories. This event is a fun gathering and raises money for their scholarship fund. The coronation of Queen Shenandoah is the oldest and most honored tradition of the Apple Blossom Festival. This year, the coronation is presented by Dr. Morgan Orthodontics. Originally, the coronation took place on the front steps of John Hanley High School. It is now hosted inside the Patsy Cline Theater. It is filled with royalty and pageantry along with a royal command performance by John Hanley High School. This is a great event for quality time with family. The annual Shenandoah Valley Orthodontics Kids Bloomin' Mile continues to be a family favorite. It's a one-mile fun run around the campus of beautiful Hanley High School. This race is for children aged 6 through 14 with a variety of awards for different ages. These include a ride in the Glow Fiber Grand Feature Parade for the winners. This event has been widely popular with more than 1,500 young participants and family members lining the parade route cheering the kids on. So encourage your kids to train and have fun. The highlight of Friday evening is one of the oldest events in the Apple Blossom Festival, the Hang Ten Car Wash Firefighters Parade. If you're searching for one of the largest firefighters parade in the United States, this is it. Spectators will be treated to a unique spectacle featuring hundreds of new and old shiny fire engines. They date from the modern era back to some of the oldest fire trucks ever seen. The parade will feature this year's Firefighters Marshal. Every youngster loves this parade, so visit thebloom.com to reserve your seats. As the Hang Ten Car Wash Firefighters Parade finishes, a celebration to honor the region's firefighters will be underway across town at the White House Foods First Responders Recognition Banquet. Guests include Queen Shenandoah and this year's Firefighters Marshal. The Firefighters Reception also features this year's Miss Honorary Fire and Rescue Chief contestants, along with an appearance by this year's Miss Apple Blossom. First responders are treated to Mission Barbecue dinner and presentation of awards. As a warm-up to the fireworks display, we filled the time between the end of the parade and the start of the fabulous fireworks display with the Music Fest presented by Trex on the Hanley High School campus. Come spread out a blanket, picnic, enjoy family, and listen to some great music before the fireworks. Then starting around dusk, Friday night, American Woodmark presents this year's fireworks display. Come see the 25-minute fireworks display, which rivals anything else in the valley. Enjoy the display with your family and friends on the beautiful campus. After the fireworks, the Tully Dental Zone is the place to be for the hottest event, the Claudio's Pizzeria 80s Dance Party. Headlining this event is the DeLoreans Band. As the primo 80s band, they will be performing their full repertoire of B-52s, Eddie Money, Michael Jackson, Cyndi Lauper, and more. This is the event where you may think you see Tina Turner, Huey Lewis, Prince, and so many more. So get started on your search in the back of your closet or in the boxes in your attic for your awesome neon or torn clothing and join us at the Claudio's Pizzeria 80s Dance Party. Not feeling the 80s music? Dust off your suit and ball gowns for the Queen's Ball presented by the Insurance Center of Winchester. It's an elegant formal dance held in the Grand Ballroom at the George Washington Hotel. This beautiful apple blossom tradition promises to be a magical and romantic evening and includes an appearance by Queen Shenandoah. The evening begins with cocktails and appetizers, and then everyone dances the night away, so get your tickets to the Queen's Ball. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.
At Ump's Funeral Home, after the funeral, we've always invited families to the graveside for a final farewell. For those preferring cremation, after the funeral or the memorial service, we now offer a memorable goodbye in our private cremation suite. The suite lets you stay connected right through the cremation process. Spend time with family in reflection or prayer, or just sharing special moments. Loved ones are near and dear to you. At Ump's, so is the cremation experience.
Shenandoah University is a big little university rising.
With 22 Division III sports teams, over 200 areas of study,
over 300 annual performances, an elite academic esports program,
nationally ranked health professions programs, one of the biggest university presences on Broadway,
immersive AR and VR learning programs,
cybersecurity and computer science programs, and innovative undergrad and graduate programs.
All at a place that cares for you.
Shenandoah University is the big little university rising. Find out more at su.edu/rising.
If the affordable connectivity program ends, your home internet access could too. But you don't have to get left in the dark, because Xfinity has your back. So you can keep up with work, school, streaming, and even gaming too. All you need for today and for everything to come. Plans start at just $9.95 a month, with equipment included. Don't compromise. Stay connected with confidence. Get fast, reliable home internet from Xfinity.
Insurance. Aren't you glad you have it when you need it? From your home. Your business. Those daily commutes and longer trips. Partlow Insurance has an insurance solution for your every need. Every aspect of your life deserves to be covered properly. Not just any insurance will do. At Partlow Insurance, we'll help you see it all more clearly. Our job is to protect what matters most to you. Call Partlow Insurance today and we'll personally take care of your needs.
Bright. bright and early Saturday morning, a long-standing tradition is to attend the Partlow Insurance Sports Breakfast. This event is a fan favorite of both children and adults and gives everyone a chance to have breakfast with our sports marshal and celebrities. Hear fun stories and positive themes from a variety of sports greats. In the past, the breakfast has featured legends like Dan Marino, Richard Petty, Hines Ward, Cal Ripken Jr., Marcus Allen, Bill Walton, John Riggins, Gale Sayers, Ward Burton, Kelly Washington, Jerry West, Johnny Bench, Daryl Green, Jerry Rice, and Barry Sanders. Here is your chance to hear their personal stories. Morning activities are starting in a dash with Saturday's Valley Health 10K race presented by Procter & Gamble. This year features a chance to win a $5,000 prize if you beat the course record. Sponsored by Monoflow. Spectators will start to line the route to cheer on more than 1,000 running, sprinting, jogging, walking, strolling, and rolling participants as they move their way through the streets of Winchester. Encouraging a healthy lifestyle, there is no better way to start your Saturday than the Valley Health 10K. So visit thebloom.com and register for a great chipped race along the parade route. Friday, Old Town Winchester turns into a carnival boardwalk atmosphere featuring interactive exhibits, games, and a variety of foods. Bands will perform at the Old Courthouse on both dates. So come and enjoy the Xfinity Midway concerts and find your favorite funnel cake or corn dog and win a prize for your bestie. Then when you see the color guard coming down the street, you know it's time for the Glow Fiber Grand Feature Parade. You'll see bands from across the region and around the nation. You'll also see floats, dancers, bikers, jugglers, firefighters, police, and a salute to all U.S. Armed Forces. The Glow Fiber Grand Feature Parade features all the festival celebrities, including this year's Queen Shenandoah, Joy Belanga, Winchester Community Grand Marshal Barry Lee, and kids. The parade is the event where you see some of the most awesome scenes. It's a true slice of Americana. A new dance catering to the younger generation that will be held Saturday, May 4th at 7 p.m. at the Millwood Station Event Center. The Valley Pediatric Dentistry Club Bloom Bloom Dance flew in one of LA's hottest DJs, DJ Unique, to kick this event into a dance and rave. Backed by popular demand is the Malloy Toyota Country Music Party. If you're a fan of country music, this is the place to be on Saturday. Live from the Tully Dental Zone, country music fans will put their hands together to welcome featured guests Chase Beckham and Davison's Brothers Band. Break out those cowboy boots and enjoy a great night filled with friends, cold beverages, music, and country dancing. After 9 straight days and 50 events, Sunday will finish with one final event that will move all those who attend spiritually. The Contemporary Christian Concert, presented by Clean Water of Virginia, will take place on Sunday and will feature a concert by Toby Mac. It's big life. Mac Powell and special guest Terrain. The 97th Shenandoah Apple Blossom Festival winds down Sunday evening, but as you can see, there was plenty of fun and excitement to talk about at work the next day. There truly is something for everyone at the Shenandoah Apple Blossom Festival. It has been a wonderful 100 years of fun and excitement for generations of families. So make sure you book your trip to the festival. Visit thebloom.com, click the festival info tab, and search for the Stay and Play to find area hotels that help sponsor the largest festival of its kind on the East Coast. We'll see you there.